Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
I ain't thought it through. Stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. And that is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
That dang liquor cleaned my plow.
Goddamn fool!
No.
Yeah. Not too busy. Why?
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.
Now, let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Oh, big place, right?
Pretty big barn in the back. Not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
This desk could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
I think we need to draw them out somehow. I got an idea. Follow me.
Thank you.
proper look at the place?
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind the shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Just stay quiet.
Maybe you want to take this time with Mal. Creepers, fish. Don't score notions in the Jiffy Clinic head.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was. You'll come out of the gag order now, Dave, huh? Big patrol now, don't you? What? No, he didn't get all the jam. You shut your gulper, or I'll flag her your belt, I will. Your niece will pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed. Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Thank you.
I don't see any more of them. All right, quick. Let's look for the stash.
They weren't shy about defending that barn. Let's check in there first.
Has to be under here. There's no place else that could store it. Hey, Arthur. Give me a hand here.
Told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.